When you're ready to go, I'll turn it on. Okay, well, I'll stay over here. And you just do one from over there. And I'll zoom in on.
Okay.
So we'll just have to, like, communicate with each other and tell me when you want to do it. I'll flip it over. And actually, turn it on so that Rachel can hold it.
Thank you.
think we cut off the beginning of you talking to him. But that's okay. Just wait for my cue. And then you can go.
Thank you. Who else can you talk to?
Troy.
Well, I'm here to support our vets. I'm here with my family,
We've got like 35 of us here all together in a big group. We've been coming.
Huge.
We've been coming for the last decade. And then primarily is we support my brother-in-law, Gilbert, and his brother, Tony. This year, I believe they're on the deuce and a half truck. They got the ride. Every year, we stand down here and shake hands with everyone and celebrate this moment. But we do support our vets. We are firm believers in our all of our members of the armed services, and we support them with everything we have.
Very cool. And you guys said you've done this again and again, year after year. Does it ever lose its importance or its specialness to you?
Well, no, you know, every year it's the same thing. No matter who's coming out here, no matter what part of our family is in this parade or sitting to the side, we support our veterans. We support our armed services. I have people I work with the other day that are here, actually retired Marines, that always sit in this area, and they're not with us today. They're walking around because they have kids in marching bands and things. But we always support our vets. That's the main function of coming here today. And, you know, we all year long, we tend to give back to every part that we can, because we want to make sure these guys are taken care of.
Yeah, that's great. And what do you think is the importance of stuff like this in small town communities like Bakersfield?
Well, I think we all ought to chip in and help these guys out. These guys are going out, whether they're working as mechanics or whatever in the field, or, you know, they're in theater, whatever it is, these guys need support at home. And we haven't taken care of them as a nation the way we should have. And we need to start that. Everyone needs to look at these guys and take care of them.
Thank you. mama.
Oh, very cool.
And I'm Tony Hackler.
You're a whole family and you're here celebrating Veterans Day. Why are you guys here today?
Well, specifically for my husband, who is a veteran, but he is actually working. So,
on behalf of him.
Yeah, we wanted to come out and support our vets because we believe in the camaraderie with our town in America, because we do realize that for us to have the luxuries that we do in life, that we couldn't be afforded those luxuries without the men and women and their families who support and fight on the lines for our safety each and every day. So to do a little gesture like this and come out and support our vets and their families, it's just the simplest thing we could do to show our gratitude and our thanks to them.
Oh, that's very awesome. And do you guys do this every year?
Yes.
Every year.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, very cool. And does it ever lose its specialness and its amazingness when you guys come out here every year because you guys have done it before? Or is it just the same excitement?
It's still the exact same thing every single year.
Every year. It's exciting every year.
It's really the spirit of it. You know, it's what you carry. And we always have, you know, such support for our military and our veterans. We could be just few people here and we'd still be here like, yay, you know.
Awesome, very cool. Well, this family's out here celebrating Veterans Day, and we'll be talking to more people. This is Bakersfield.com live streaming on TBC Media, your Veterans Day Parade.
you can come over there. So I was like, okay.
I love that.
So I was like, you do your thing.
Is it done? No, it's not done. We gotta talk to some people.
Done about 5 years.
We can walk. Yeah. Walk down a little bit.
I was like, if we can move now, if it's over, we can go find some people.
You want to go down there? It's not over yet.
There's still things happening. I haven't interviewed a veteran.
You see any more?
Oh, there's more coming.
There's more coming.
African American female soldier.
Right.
who serve. This is TBC Media, streaming live at Bakersfield.com, your 2015 Veterans Day Parade on 20th and H.